millions of beings on this planet, and the Omnitrix winds up on the wrist of a foolhardy youth.
Well, like I told your buddies, this thing doesn't come off. I've tried.
Of course it doesn't. Its power utilizes alien DNA, which binds to the host's own genetic structure. It cannot simply be removed like taking off a hat. Your choice of warriors is based solely on brute strength, without regard for any strategy. Do you ever pause to consider your actions at all?
Hey, I kick more than my share of alien butt.
Such as your recent success in the mine shaft with the bounty hunters.
It was 2-1.
You were moments away from losing your life and the Omnitrix. Victory should have been swift and effortless. The Omnitrix is not some toy for your amusement. It's the most powerful weapon in the galaxy. The key to an epic battle between good and evil.
And whose side are you on?
You're still alive, aren't you?
You're a good guy?
My mission is to retrieve the Omnitrix at all costs. Since it is attached to you, I will bring you back for its removal.
Oh no, I'm not going anywhere.
It's not your choice.
It is now.
It's disturbing how little you know of this alien's strengths or weaknesses. You barely scratch the surface of its potential.
Yeah, so what makes you such an expert? You're... me? Wrong. I am a noble warrior. You are an impulsive annoyance.